Hola, hola, mi gente. Let's talk about the verb tener. Tener means to have, which is really useful. It's a kind of weird verb when you go to conjugate it, but the wonderful thing about tener is that we use it for a number of expressions, idiomatic expressions, to talk about being hot, being cold, to say how old you are. So here's a list of common expressions with the verb tener.